Mass Effect Andromeda. Alright. I'm a little leery to start this. The word of mouth so far, it being only the first day and all, but word of mouth so far, from reviewers anyway, has not been universally positive, and I'm a little leery about blowing my prior Mass Effect experiences. I've been hoping that this will be everything that I want out of Mass Effect. And unfortunately, the reviews so far seem to indicate that it is a continuation of the red, green, blue choice decision that was made for Mass Effect 3. But I'm going to dive in, and I'm going to hope that it works out. So, Mass Effect Andromeda, first hour. Oh, I guess there's going to be character creation. Hopefully there will be character creation. Give me a second to figure this stuff out, and I will, work on it from there. We will go with, we'll go with my gender. Customize appearance. I do not want default to... No. Looks like your shit's blonde. All right. Well. Oh wow. That's not at all me. Skin tone's about right though. I'm a pasty dude. Brow. Yeah. Let's get that. Get that brow about right. That actually kind of does it. All right, brow depth. Gonna push it out a little bit. Be proud of my Neanderthal heritage. All right, that's not entirely unreasonable. The hair, however, is. No. Look like fucking Milo Yiannopoulos. No. Jesus. No. Ugh. No. Wait. Macklemore, is that you? Ugh, come on. Nope. I'm gonna have to go with bald, aren't I? Oh god, do I have to keep the lamb chops? Please tell me I don't have to keep the lamb chops. Brown. Mutton chops. Not lamb chops, mutton chops. Facial hair. Ha ha! What the heck? No, come on. We're not doing Tony Stark. I have a buddy who could rock that. I, however, cannot. Can't quite get the handlebars to connect. That'd work. You know what? We'll just go with that. But now I gotta change my hair color, because... this is... What? No. No. What the hell was a... Oh, my beard is actually lighter than my hair color. God damn it. Well, that'll... We'll go with that. Doesn't look really anything like me, but it's close enough that I won't be completely pissed off looking at him constantly. Yeah, that's... That is beyond idealized as far as my own... as far as my own appearance. Oh, shit. Ugh, I need to pack on, like, 100 more pounds. I think I've got this all together now. Oh, sorry about that. I have allergies and... I'm getting really stuffed up. Alright, so my appearance doesn't really look anything like me. I mean, vaguely, if I was about 20 years younger and, far more buff than I was even when I was, like, playing sports in high school. And, got my twin customized. God, that hair, though. Jesus. No. 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 Ah, screw it. We'll give her a ponytail. Yeah, ponytail. Alright. So she has a ponytail. I don't know entirely how we are twins, but we'll see how it works. I made Shepherd, male Shepherd. And my name? Spoon. I am now Spoon. All right. All right. So now that we've done all. Oh, wait. Choose training. What the hell was my training? Oh, God damn it. I have to go through all this. Okay. I'll be back in a second. You know what? We'll just stick with security. If you are unfamiliar with a new game, always start as the fighter type. All right. So, gender, male, appearance. Yeah, we'll stick with that. I'm gonna be security. I am Spoon. That's my twin. That's my history. All right. Let's get the show on the road, shall we? Just so you know, I did jack up all of the graphics pretty
significantly. Every great moment in our history began with a dream.
And I'm hoping that this doesn't chunk completely.
Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Okay. I forget, at this point in the Mass Effect story, are they aware that the Reavers are or Reapers are coming? Backstory. Hooray! Andromeda? Beauty shot can end now. I mean, in Star Trek that would have taken all of about 10 seconds.
Ugh.
Oh, I am just about as ugly as I actually am when I get up in the morning. Wow.
Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Well, apparently it is tropical. Or it's just a picture.
Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity.
Well, makes it sound I can already tell that I fucked my chin up badly. Wow, that's going to be hard to look at for the rest of the game. Well, okay. You know what?
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you...
Do what now?
Yes, Dr. Taparo. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we packed more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine in your system, the neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister.
Oh my god, that dome is gonna be... Ugh, it's so distracting! Wow! Excuse me. Oh, of course, I just woke up and now this is happening. Ooh!
What's happening?
It broke free!
Just hang on!
Engineering, report!
Try to brace yourself!
Remedy cryo is offline.
I'm pressing Alt to look.
Careful, I'm with the hands off! Hold on!
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations.
Well, her lips aren't completely synced with what she's saying.
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
No! Sis! Alright, let's figure out how this shit works.
What's wrong?
Oh god. Oh god! Oh! Oh, oh no. No, 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 no. No. Where are controls? Where are controls? There we go. Oh. There we go. Keep forgetting that Y is pitch. Yes. Man, that would have sucked. Bad. Oh, I already have a journal entry? Oh. Hyperion. All kinds of cool stuff. I'll read through that at some point, I'm sure. Alright.
Well, it looks like some sort of...
Excuse me. Hey, how's it going?
Ryder.
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
What's prognosis?
Why didn't you wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity...
Why the hell are you standing like that, woman?
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while. Then let her body regain consciousness. She'll be fine.
That's just...
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lucy. Keep us updated.
Are you just... Oh my god. Whenever you're ready to go. Hey, what's up, Doc?
Don't worry, Ryder. We'll take care of her. She'll make
maybe we could... Maybe we could discuss that arm issue that you just had.
What about kind of
seizure or something? Hey, what's up, man?
Hey there. Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that first thing out of stasis.
Oh, no.
Hang in there.
Except that we are playing a video game, so, kind of did expect that.
Well, enjoy your nap, Ryder. Don't think I'll need sleep for the rest of my life.
Maybe another decade or two wouldn't have hurt.
Right.
Haha! I am apparently clever, I guess? After a 600-year voyage, the good news is we're exactly where we're supposed to be. We have arrived in the Helios Cluster, Andromeda Galaxy, year 2819. All stasis medical personnel should report for duty. Pathfinder mission team, revival, prior energy thing, reports, phenomenon, investigate, update, done. Like, literally. Captain done.
It sounds amazing, doesn't it? Right up until you lose gravity.
Yeah. Information wall.
Hi,
awesome.
I'm Jean Garson, founder of the Andromeda Initiative.
Hi.
To welcome you to a whole new galaxy.
Okay.
The hard part's over. We're here. If you have any questions now, just ask.
What's our mission status? Yeah, figures as much.
You are tasked with supporting the authentication of Golden World sites through exploration, mapping, and scientific analysis. Currently, you are to report for duty on the command bridge.
Okay.
Your current location is Ark Hyperion, housing the human population. Ark Parchero, the Solarian vessel, confirmed departure in 2185. The Asari ship, Ark Lucinia, confirmed departure that same year, as did the Turian Ark Natanis, embarking in 2185.
There were only... What about the other races? Come on, you can't tell me... It seems a little bit selfish.
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy. After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity. Once the Pathfinder team's assessment is complete, Habitat 7 has been selected as the most likely candidate for colonization.
Ah, Habitat 7 sounds beautiful. Love the name. You can tell a lot by a name.
The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement. Each arc is led by a Pathfinder who represents their species. The active duty Pathfinder assigned to Ark Hyperion is Alec Ryder. Current duty Ryder.
Daddy!
You are assigned to the Pathfinder mission team, Specialist Ryder.
And
Andromeda Initiative encompasses all colonization efforts, including ARCs, Pathfinders, Outposts, and the Central Support Hub, the Nexus. The current location of the Nexus is unknown. Status of Outposts are unknown.
Message from the Founder.
Garson, founder of the Initiative. I think it's important we take a moment to reflect on the principles that brought all of us together. It started with a vision of a better future.
Oh god, we already did this, didn't we?
Andromeda can be anything we dare to dream.
Yeah.
Drop me a note sometime.
Skip it.
I'd love to hear how we're doing.
Oh, okay. I might do that. Let's log out. Cryopod.
Still in stasis. Vitals look good.
Oh, I am getting some Inquisition flashbacks here. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing. I did actually enjoy Inquisition. Particularly after all the extra content was added. Traveler, first day Andromeda, day, no, new age. No, sorry, new era. Stasis, hands, Hyperion, always, it. Sure. Okay. Hey, what's up?
don't know.
Yeah, it's one of those things, you big lug. Come on, everyone should be chipper.
Good to see you, Ryder. Sorry, still waiting for some coffee.
Yeah, coffee's not the only thing that you're going to need to come out of a 600-year fucking sleep. Although, can't hurt. My personal caffeine delivery system is a Diet Coke or some such. Who are you? You're... what's her face? Oh. Sprint! Alright, so. Whoa.
Sweet dreams.
Yep. This is, hello?
This one's still asleep.
I suspect... well, not necessarily suspect. I hope to be rewarded in much the same way that I was in Inquisition by exploring every nook and cranny of every area that I can get into. Is there a map? Oh, yes, there is a map. Awesome. Information wall. And, alright. Totally running, and I don't have to worry about stamina. That's awesome. Let's go! Hey, guys. Uh-oh. Can I help? Alright, I will investigate the malfunction. Alt. Okay. All right, I don't know how to do that. How do I do that? Help. Oh.
Try scanning the whole conduit. Look for the fault. There's no indication of a fault in this compartment. Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it. Bad relay.
Oh, that's interesting. Sure, why not? How much time do I have before we all die?
There, it's reset.
Oh man, can I just scan everything?
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
That's awesome. Well, you know what this means, right?
Now we can get to the tram.
I'll scan you. You have a certain thickness about you that I like. Can I not? Oh, I should have done that in the medical bay. I'll go back to the medical bay later. Ugh. So, are we going to have, you know, intermittent fix whatever happens to be wrong with the ship things as I pass through every single room? Okay.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad will see it that way.
Or hit something.
Go ahead.
Scan you? Need to be scanned? Scan you guys? No? Come on. I just want to look. I just want to see things. Alright. Wait, what? Oh, tram. Hooray. Well, looks like it might be another not terribly exciting first hour.
Helm control, report.
Kind of like Numenera, except I'm not reading every single thing that comes up on screen.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust to sensor array.
Papa?
Please, you may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
That's a good point. It looks more like, seaweed?
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Wait a second.
Can you blame her?
Is 20,000 a breeding population? And I do prefer solid ground.
My father's got a point, though. Solid ground sounding pretty good right now.
Yeah, but...
Pretty good. Isn't good enough.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through. My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky.
Yeah, I'm guessing we're not excited.
It was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
It does look bad.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years.
Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
You're gonna be made dead at some point, aren't you?
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
Good Lord. Right. What the hell happened to my Adam's apple?
If this doesn't work out...
Do I have a tumor?
We'll need him more than
I have a tumor, don't I?
I need an ETA growing for 600.
Oh my God, my neck. Oh wow. Yuck. Alright, well. So much for having a pleasing character to look at.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the writers adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And let me stop at the good luck rock before we go.
Oh, that's just a... Hey! I can scan people. Awesome!
We scanned Andromeda. Everything was in the clear.
Analysis indicates alkali feldspar and quartz, commonly known as granite.
Neat! I mean, not that it really serves a huge purpose, but still kind of neat. So what am I doing? Ooh.
Better not. No bathroom breaks in this trip.
What's up, Fisher?
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
Yeah.
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition, but my dad won her over.
Glad Dunn came around. Your dad's the N7 here. He's got the most experience and the best aim.
Oh, he's totally gonna end up dead, isn't he? What's up, guys?
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth.
Hey, how's it going?
Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
He said, well, sensors are scrambled.
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah. Shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys in the ride down.
What? What am I deactivating? Hello? Oh. Alright, helmets.
Got it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expect trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm your...
Hope I won't need this.
You never know.
Got a predator!
Hang in there, Sarah. Looks like Dad's already suited up.
Anything else? A data pad. Of course. Okay. Anything else? Anything that I'm... Oh, another data pad. First contact... Oh, this would probably be good to know. First contact protocols be strictly observed. Andromeda Initiative holds principles of peace and cooperation among our highest ideals. Aggressive action against extraterrestrials and only pursuit of hostile intents clearly demonstrate our care. That works. That makes total sense. Do not gun down the aliens that you have just met.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
What's up, Cora?
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
Well...
The most complicated voyage anyone's ever attempted. Something's bound to go wrong.
It's a good test to see what we're made of. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide
them. Don't say dead.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Don't say dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
God damn you, Cora.
I prefer to eat lunch, not be lunch.
You're not a real explorer till you've got some scars or bite marks.
Ooh, is that an offer?
Time to get to the shuttle.
Alright. Sorry. That was a little locker room humor, Cora.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
This could get rough.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
What the hell do you mean by that?
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sarah, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you.
Aww. You are so dead.
Okay, team, listen up.
You're saying all the right things to make yourself dead.
I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up.
You know, it's in the middle of a speech like this that a giant shark just needs to come out from behind him and eat him. God, what was that movie? Sam Jackson just gets eaten by a shark in the middle of an inspiring speech.
Go make history.
There need to be more moments like that in Mass Effect.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Yeah, you're probably dead too. And I'm ugly. Bye-bye.
Archive period, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Alright, well, I guess on our way down, we'll cut it here. And then be back.